say he was the all-American boy. Then he went up to Hollywood to make himself a name, and he went on to minor motion picture fame. They called him Ronald Reagan. He starred in movies with the chimpanzee and in a Western series on TV. He spoke for Goldwater with rhetorical zip, and he coasted to the California governorship. They called him Ronald Reagan. Taxes got entirely out of hand, but he was held over by popular demand. If it took a bloodbath to stop student unrest, then that's what the ungrateful little bastards would get, 'cause he was Ronald Reagan. Big Ronald Reagan. The Democrats had them a candidate destined to go down in flames. He said that Ronald would drop the bomb while imitating John Wayne. He wanted to be LBJ
or Harry Truman at least.
But with his partner Mondale Jimmy, Carter suffered defeat. The military budget grew obese, and justice was entrusted to enemies. He supported South Africa's old missiles to Iran, a strategic initiative to kill his fellow man. He was Ronald Reagan. The lobbyists are counting their loot from the man with the dyed hair and the Teflon suit. He's our good old president, and I am so pleased, 'cause he knows that pollution comes mainly from trees. Yes, he's Ronald Reagan. He's our good old president, he's star of the show. He'll balance the budget in a billion years or so. Yes, he's Ronald Reagan. He's our good old president, I think it's really swell. But if he wants me in Nicaragua, then he can go to hell. Yes, he's Ronald Reagan. He's our gun-running president, he's slippery as a squid. He's stupid if he didn't know, dishonest if he did. Yes, he's Ronald Reagan. He's our good old president, his policies I curse. But at least he's not Nixon, he's even worse. Yes, he's Ronald Reagan.